that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior knelt to wash our feet, now at His feet we bow. The One who wore our sin, all praise will rise to Christ our King.
is victory.